In this video, we will learn to find the limit of natural log of 1 plus x upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of natural log of 1 plus x upon x as x approaches 0. At x is equal to 0, natural log of 1 plus x is equal to 0, so we can see that limit L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0. Let us try to further simplify the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. The Taylor series expansion of natural log of 1 plus x near x is equal to 0 is x minus square of x upon 2 plus cube of x upon 3 minus x raised to the power of 4 upon 4 plus so on. So, limit L is equal to Taylor series expansion of natural log of 1 plus x upon x as x approaches 0. Here, I have taken common factor x out in the numerator expression of the limit. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor x in the numerator and the denominator. As the limit is a polynomial, which is continuous at every point of real number, so let us plug 0 for x. So, the limit L is equal to 1, that is, the limit of natural log of 1 plus x upon x is equal to 1.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.